Ultimate Fakebook Electric Kissing Parties. It's a indie rock, pop rock record. This is the epitome of high school, eighth grade, maybe even early college, just indie rock. It's pretty generic, which is not good or bad. It just sort of is. You know, these people are making the music and they're doing their best, so I applaud them. But there's nothing super duper special. It's not bad. No one's going to bitch about this if you put it on, so I give it a 5.